job training, manufacturing, and of course the transfer of students and the retention of students at our community college. I spent a good number of years prior to my state office also as a trustee at Rio Hondo Community College. I spent 8 years there toiling, understanding what issues are being faced by our community, by the underrepresented students, as they were called then, Latino students. And I represented a very humble community, El Mani and South El Mani. That is my home.